That's it for today, Mr. Armstrong. Keep working on that backswing.
Thanks, Steve. I'll see you next week.
All right.
Well, I hate to say I told you so, but your room at home is ready and waiting.
Sorry to disappoint you, Daddy, but Billy and I are deliriously happy living in his apartment.
Well, then I am deliriously happy for you.
Let's not fight, okay? I just stopped by to see how you're doing and to find out if you talked to your lawyer yet.
Yeah. John will meet with us day after tomorrow at 2 o'clock.
Well, I guess if I've waited this long, I can wait a couple more days. How much do you think Mother left me?
Brooke, maybe you better not start counting your money until after...
Daddy, let's face it. Mother loved me. And more than anything, she wanted me to be financially secure. And now that I've satisfied the last condition of her will by getting married, I'm going to be.
You mean you and Billy are going to be?
Right. Mm-hmm. Daddy, I hate to ask you this, especially after all you spent on my beautiful wedding, but I'm a little short. So I was wondering if I could please have an advancement on next month's allowance.
You want an allowance? Ask your husband.
Daddy, be serious.
You married the wrong guy, dear. And for better or for worse, you're Billy's responsibility now.